What's up, my drinkers and mixers? It's your girl Nicolina, and we're back again with the Dixon Twins. We have Brianna.
Brianna on the right.
And Brianna on the left. Today's video, we're going to be doing a little truth or drink challenge. I'm going to be asking these ladies a few questions, and they'll answer truthfully. If they feel like they don't want to answer, they just take a shot. It's all about fun and games today. Let's get started. All right, girls. So just for an icebreaker, I'm going to ask you a few, the first two or three questions. I want you guys to answer at the same time if you can, and that's just to test how best you guys are close as twins.
Oh my gosh.
So also in this game, we'll just get to know the Dixon Twins a little bit more and probably answer some of the popular questions that many of you may have about twins. So let's get started. All right, so the first few questions, guys, just answer at the same time. What is your favorite color?
Blue.
All right. What's your favorite food?
Chicken. Yes, chicken.
Awesome. What's your favorite drink?
Pepsi. Damn it.
No, that's weird. What's your favorite breakfast item?
Eggs.
So,
they be twinning.
They like a lot of stuff together. What's your favorite pastime?
Sleep. Alright, that was slow.
You don't like what is yours?
I'm gonna say,
watching Netflix.
Yeah. Netflix, definitely.
Take a shot. Oh, so we have on deck today, we have some white rum and some red rum at an estate. We also have some chasers. These will be the chasers, okay? Alright! Opportunities! We're taking a shot to start. I won't give you a lot. Okay, I got two.
You just take that one.
Alright, toast, guys. Cheers. Ready?
Huh? You didn't take yours.
You stayed here.
Oh, damn, I wasn't ready.
Bottoms up. Woo! Let's start warm up the chest. Wow, okay. Drink some more. I know, guys, we saw a just single. I don't know if this will be this question will make sense. Do you guys share a significant date other than your birthday?
Oh my gosh. No.
Do you guys think you share a connection, especially when you're apart? For example, can you feel each other's pain? You guys think you share some type of connection to each other, being twins?
Yes.
Kinda.
What do you mean, kinda?
I guess.
Yes, I feel a connection. Alright, like when she's away, I don't know, I just get real irritated. Like, I'll wait until she's home, I call her and I text her.
Aww.
Yeah,
wow.
It's hard. We have a connection, but I don't feel her pain. I can see her and know she's in pain, but I don't feel it.
I know she's sad
or I know something is wrong with her, but I don't feel it.
Okay, so you guys don't have that twin telepathy.
We gotta leave it.
Yeah, we gotta know.
Next question. Has any one of you done something on behalf of the other? For example, have you guys like traded places to do an exam or, you know, something with your mom? Have you guessed?
You got all the stories.
Alright, we have never traded places for exams, but in high school, we switched classes. Yeah, we did. And it was so funny because we have different friends, so they know that, you know, it wasn't her in the class. And I sat there and they kept saying like, Miss, don't you see anything different? And they kept, you know, pointing towards me, and she went to my class, and the teacher didn't found out, but the our friends, they know it's different. Definitely, they know it's different.
That's amazing. And you?
Oh my God, I'm gone.
What about your boyfriend?
No.
They know us different. We cannot fool them. Like, it just not go work.
Maybe on the phone.
Maybe on the phone.
Not in person.
Oh wow. Yeah.
So I see her boyfriend calling, and I answer the phone, and he talks to me as if I'm her, but then he starts saying like, you know, this is not Brianna. This is not Brianna.
Oh crap.
You're that's Brianna. Not Brianna. That's what happened.
Yeah, this is not Brianne.
Oh wow.
And woo! I'm still driving. Yeah. You know, they said it's not Brianne, give her the phone. And, you know, but they never get those mix up in person. Yeah. Never. They never have.
I was saying that it's kind of cool that people can actually, the fact that you guys are identical and people can actually tell the difference between you, you know, just wondering what is it about each of you that people can just tell the difference. What is it?
No, I think you should start that one. I feel like, no, I've heard that she looks mean and I look like the nicer one. I don't know how, I don't know. Maybe it's a smile.
I don't think so.
Weird.
All right. So everybody's just like, oh my God, I saw your sister and she was so mean. And I don't even say nothing to nobody, you know. I don't do nobody nothing but me mean.
And I'm a bully.
I don't know where you're going to get that from.
Well, I don't, to be honest with you, I have been around these girls more than once. Yeah, and I didn't get that vibe really from either one of them. So I don't know what y'all talking about. Get your facts straight. They're both great girls, all right? What about like uncles or aunts? Because maybe you guys don't live around, you don't live around your own family.
No.
So they don't see you all the time.
They don't know.
Like,
no. Sometimes they call me like Brittany, Brianna.
Brittany?
But it's never yeah. Brianna and Brianna. It's always Brittany
or Brie.
Or Brie and Brianna. Yeah.
Macaulay cheese dog.
Yeah, they always call us Brie. So if somebody sees me and say Brie, I just answer because
yeah, and it's
really answer.
It's a short term for the beginning of your name anyway. Yeah. So that's cool.
If we're together and they say Brie, the first one look up.
That's the Brie top.
I chose the sense of the questions because I didn't want to make you guys feel too uncomfortable. I didn't want to bring anything to Alright. So which one of you is the smart twin, funny twin, most popular twin?
I am the smart twin. I'm sorry.
What makes you the smart twin?
It's just facts. I am the smart twin. I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell y'all, but I am the smart twin.
No, you have to go with it.
Defend yourself.
Wait, if that would be the word I want to use, I would say responsible. I am the smart thing because she's smarter in some areas, but I'm smarter in some, and it kind of balances us.
Yes, so she is the business girl.
and I am Disney's a science girl. So
I think it's equal.
I don't think it's equal because the science be kicking my ass. But
she
said, you know, we're stronger in certain areas and the other
and it almost balances off.
Yeah, each other. Cool.
And I say which one is the smart twin, which one is the funny twin, and which one is the
She is a funny twin.
That is
I'm
evident.
Not gonna lie.
That is,
she
that
is
evident. A funny twin.
What makes it funny, Brian?
She's crazy. She says the craziest things, and you just have to wonder, like.
I mean, I don't know, my love.
No, I can't put it in my
life.
Like
that.
All right, so which one is the more popular twin?
I would say that's equal.
Is it really? Let's count numbers, cause
I mean, no. Based on Instagram, the number is gonna say I am.
Yeah,
you go say
but
her.
I think we'll
y'all go follow Brianna. Follow the Dixon Twins, guys.
Yes. Everybody that know me automatically knows her.
No, but you know what the funny thing is? I remember when we just started Instagram, I had a private account and she had a public one. So, you know, she had the followers. I didn't accept, you know, people like that.
Yeah.
And I remember one time somebody accused me of being a fake page of her.
Oh,
because
wow.
I had a private account.
Oh.
And I was the disrespect.
Damn.
Yeah, no, my page is open and
you know. No, but a lot of people
they still don't know that we're twins.
Oh.
Up to this month, somebody messaged me, oh my god, I didn't know you were a twin, and this person followed me for a long time. And I didn't realize.
That's
so
weird.
Okay, cool.
Alright, so twin telepathy. Let's try to guess. One of you try to guess what the other one is thinking, and then you get it right. Look at each other.
I think like, I'll
a category.
That's just
all right.
Why is it
a category? Okay. Yeah. You know what's for lunch today? KFC.
Oh my, it's KFC. I thought KFC. Honestly. All
right. We're gonna do another right. one because
say
I want.
Same thing.
I want. Yeah. You can either say it same time or I want you to guess what she's thinking and she'll tell you if it's correct. So you guys pretty much got that one.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, what do you guys think you're gonna be having for dinner?
I'm gonna go with...
What do you think she actually wants?
Maybe... wings.
No.
Oh my gosh.
I want pizza.
What?
Pizza?
She don't even like pizza like that.
I mean, you guys could have probably used your twin powers and just looked at each other.
No, but you know what?
I should have asked.
On the road or at home.
At home.
Because if it's at home,
wings make sense.
Because
definitely.
Wings.
And mashed potatoes. Yeah.
So your time to guess what she thinks. What are you feeling like doing this weekend, Brianna? Let's see if Brianna can guess that
Wrong. You're so wrong. And we have stuff to do on the weekend. On Saturday, you know, I'll go over to my and then Sunday we have a christening. What is wrong with you?
Oh,
wow.
Oh,
I didn't remember that.
She's not thinking. Oh, well. Oh, well. Guys, do you have a question that you would have always wanted to ask a twin? Because they're so like, they're like unicorns, you know?
Oh,
identical
gosh.
Twins are like unicorns.
It's so funny because we're twins, but I don't think we look that much alike.
Yeah.
But then we have twin friends. I cannot.
Oh, so you guys share twin friends. That's so cool.
We have a lot of twin friends.
Yes. Wow. I wanna be a twin. It's
a bit cute. I hear
this.
But twins, oh my gosh, it's so, I don't know if I could do it because when you think about twins, you have to think about twice everything. So like I want my phone changed. She won't want her
phone
changed and the expense and oh my gosh, I don't know how my mom does it and my dad, but I...
Yo, you gotta have a strong support, you know.
Yeah.
Twins. It's times two.
I mean, I think you guys can agree, if I should say, that we all love twins because we just think they're so, you know, especially when it reached to like a triplet or a quadruplet.
Yeah.
Like, we got triplet friends.
And we got triplet friends as well.
But I find it so strange because I rarely fuck up into, I don't have other semi girls.
Uh-huh.
I must say we're friends now.
Yes.
But I don't really, fuck up into twins or triplets like that.
Whoa.
But I think they're so cool.
Yeah.
They're like
super cool. They're each other twins. Yeah, we're first cousins.
First cousins.
I'm gonna have a twin.
Oh my god. Guys, be ready. Be ready for that.
Oh my gosh.
So the next question now. How close are you to your sister? Can you guys spend a week together without a week or a month or a year without seeing each other, being around each other?
Probably not.
Have you guys ever thought about the future, like when you guys plan to move up from your parents and such? What's that looking like?
We were planning to live on the same street.
yeah.
But not in the same house?
Not in the same house.
Why not?
Unless it's like
a big house.
And she has her wing section, and I have my wing.
But okay. That we don't have to like see each other every day.
But know that the other is there. Yeah. I just want to know that she's there. I don't necessarily want to see her and talk. But like, I just want to know she's there.
Okay, you know? Fair enough. The next question, which is also the final question I have, is would you guys, have you guys formed a pact between each other?
No, I don't think so.
No pact, so you guys don't like plan to like get married and have kids at the same time?
No, that's so weird.
We do everything at the same time, so we don't have to mix it up.
Like my friends always say, y'all should date twins. That's weird. We have
that
kids.
So random.
And then they're gonna look like each other.
And I'm gonna lose my kid.
No.
I'm not gonna mix it up with her kid.
But that is so random though.
I always say.
Can you really find another twin that both of you would like?
No, I don't think so.
That's so
like forcing myself.
I don't think so.
That is so far fetched, I guess.
Yeah.
Well,
ladies,
that's all the questions I got for you today.
So that's all that.
You want to do more?
We can take a shot for making it this far. If you guys made it this far into the video, I want to say thank you. And how about you take a shot for yourself? Let's all take a shot.
Is that for number?
Huh?
This is
why I don't
know. No, it's not.
She's a
liar. That's what she is.
They can see that.
No, it was an accident.
Yes,
sure. All right. Wow. Okay.
Yeah. Isn't that a real shot?
Woo.
Oh, dear baby Jesus. Baby Jesus.
Wow.
Send the hug. Give yourself a clap. I want to thank you ladies so much for joining me today. It was really fun.
Yeah.
Guys, if you haven't seen the previous video with both of these girls, you need to go check that out. We tried to see which one of these girls know their alcohol best.
Y'all guessed it.
And you'll be surprised who actually wins. I want to thank you guys so much for tuning into today's video. And if you really enjoyed today's video, all you gotta do is smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe to see more fun and interesting content like these. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye.
No.
No. I'm gonna come up to see this.
Gladly. Yeah.